Well, it's a move that could snuff out more than $50 million in tobacco sales. San Francisco supervisors today approved a ban on the sale of flavored tobacco products. Now, that includes menthol cigarettes and liquids containing nicotine for use in those electronic cigarettes. The proposal was opposed by more than 700 local retailers who say that the ban will hurt their bottom line. Takes effect in April of next year.